Hi students, here we are continuing with the moral science classes of class 7, and at the beginning itself I have given the answers of chapter 2. Please see this and write in your notebook. And there are two more exercise work in the same chapter, C and D. So those work you can do by yourself because it is an individual work. So you have to give answer for those questions. So you please try to do by yourself. Now we will move to the third chapter or unit 2, Reigning in Rage, Anger Management. So what is anger? Anger is a powerful human emotion. Different people employ different means and ways to release their pent-up rage, loud voice, impolite and offensive gestures, rude words, physical assault, etc. Anger and its expression has a deleterious effect on one's mind and body. Increased heart rate and blood pressure and shooting up of hormone levels accompany bouts of uncontrolled rage. Such an event may lead to undesirable and unpleasant situation which one may badly regret later. For every minute you are angry, you lose 60 seconds of happiness. So what is anger? We cannot define our anger what is. It is an emotion. So we cannot define emotions. So it is a type of emotion. Anger is a type of emotion. So you are irritated by something and you immediately react to such irritation very badly. That is what we can call anger. Okay. So can we say anger is good? We cannot say anger is good. So because of angriness, so we may beat someone. We may speak impolitely. We may look at someone badly. So these are the expressions what we may beat someone, okay? We may do some offensive gestures, even to our parents, to our friends, our teachers. We may get angry sometime because of some reasons. So anger is not always good. Sometimes it can be good, but sometimes, most of the times it is not good. Here, we are seeing the story of a boy, Rajiv, a good cricketer. What is his problem? He gets angry soon. So I am going to summarize the story in short. You can have a detailed reading of it because it's a small story. So this particular boy, Rajiv, what is his problem? We can say he is short-tempered. When he is in a situation which is not able to handle by himself, he gets angry. So in his cricket career, he has a great problem. He is short-tempered. He gets angry fast. So here the story begins. It was a match, cricket match. Okay. It is a normal method of the opponent in cricket field to make the opponent, either the batsman or bowler, make them angry. So this is a normal technique what they use in the cricket field. So the same way, while Rajiv was batting, the bowler, one of the balls the Rajiv could not face, or Rajiv could not attend the ball. So what? The bowler began to tease him. You are a small boy, you are a kid, you are not a person to play cricket like this. So immediately he got angry. He cannot control such insults from the bowler. So what did he do? He began to respond to it, respond physically. So the umpire was there. So he interrupted in this and the problem was solved. But the problem in the next ball, Rajiv got out. Because he was in a very angry mood. He was not to concentrate on the balls. He was in his mental pressure. So when you are in a mental pressure, you cannot play, you cannot do anything properly. This is what happened. Even Sachin in his ऑटोबायोग्राफी ही फील्स ही हार्ड आउट और ही हार्ड वेंट आउट एट द टाइम ए नंबर ऑफ टाइम्स व्हेन ही वाज एट 99 ही कुड नॉट कंप्लीट 100 बिकॉज ही वाज सेइंग आई वाज इन ए मेंटल स्टेज आई वाज इन ए मेंटल प्रेशर आई कुड नॉट डू इवन आई वाज टेंस्ड फॉर टेकिंग आई कुड टेक 99 रन्स बट आई वाज नॉट एबल टू कंप्लीट वन मोर रन्स आई वाज इन ए मोर मेंटल प्रेशर So see, the same mental pressure made Rajiv out from the game. So this was the semi-final match. It was so crucial. So Rajiv was one of the best batsmen in the team. The coach got angry. The coach said to him, "What are you doing? You are one of the best batsmen in the team, and what are you doing? You cannot expect such things from you." So the Rajiv got understood the mistake what he did. And he asked the coach, "What should I do?" The coach said, "You have to control your anger when you are in a match, or even in your career, or when you are as a boy or as a young man, you have to control your anger. Otherwise, you cannot be successful. When you see something, immediately if you are going to react, it means it will make troubles in your life. So you have to control." And the coach gave him some tricks to control his anger. And by the luck, they won the semi-final. And in the final match, quarter-final match, Rajiv was at the green. The same guy or the same bowler came and he bowled. Rajiv could not face the first ball. The guys began to tease him as the way it happened in the last match. But Rajiv understood that this is a trick. So he began to control himself. He began to control his anger. And then when onwards he began to control his anger, he could concentrate on the ball. He began to hit the balls. And at last, Rajiv made the winning runs. Okay, so this is the story. If you are able to manage your anger, you can concentrate on your aims. You can concentrate on your goals. So by that, you can have a successful life. This is the message from the chapter. So there are question answers in it. You please read the chapter once again. It is very easy to understand. There are question answers. Those question answers I will give in the next video. Okay, thank you.